Create site analysis using the Canva web. Or on a computer, it's even easier. Open the Google Maps or any web that can provide topographic images. Enable the terrain layer to display contour lines. Then take a screenshot to capture the image. Save the image to your folder. Open the Canva template. Please get the template at the channel profile. Click on the link to the template inside the PDF file. Click Use Template for New Design. Create a new page at the end. Insert the satellite image recently taken from Google Maps. Adjust the image size to fit the diagram. We will adjust the image to a negative color, invert colors. Saturation -100. Color edit, invert color. Sharpness 100. Clarity -100. Now that it's done, let's adjust the image to fit the frame. Switch to the symbol library page in the template. Select the object to copy, in this case, the sum path. I'm grouping the sum path and compass together to copy them. Click on the three-dot icon and select copy, or press the shortcut Ctrl+C. Paste it into the diagram and adjust the size to fit appropriately. We will do the same with the other symbols. Create an object to represent the location that needs to be studied. Now that it's done, we can export it as a video or export it as a GIF. We will only export the page with the diagram. And here is our result. Wishing you success, and thank you for watching the video.